Now, the gal waiting tables was really classy, had a rebuilt motor on a fairly new chassis, and she knew how to handle them truckers. Name was Mavis Davis. Yeah, she'd pour them a coffee, then she'd bat her eyes, then she'd listen to them tell her some big fat lies, then she'd ask them how the wife and kids was back there in Joplin. Now, Mavis had all of her ducks in a row, weighed 98 pounds, put on quite a show, reminds you of a couple of Cub Scouts trying to set up a Sears Roebuck pup tent. There's no proposition that she couldn't handle. Next to her, there was nothing that could hold a candle. Not a hell of a lot upstairs, but from there on down, Disneyland.